dead don't drive.
Come in, Michael.
Yeah, thanks, Doc.
How have you been?
Oh, good. Things been good. No, actually, things ain't been good. Things been a far fucking way from good. I've been acting out. That's what you would call it, I think, right? Acting out.
So what exactly has been the problem?
I'm not good, Doc. Not good at all.
I'm sorry to hear that. Tell me.
I don't know. I really just want to be happy, Doc. Is that so bad?
Okay. And what about your sexual behaviors?
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really good. Not one problem.
I'm glad to hear that. Really glad. Keep working it. This is great.
Thank you.
was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Was there something?
Excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something I don't know.
Yup, that's as youthful as you're gonna get. Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Bye.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door. Act entitled.
Alright.
Wait, you don't see me driving? Forgive me!
Fucking shit! Go clear!
Drivers, but you!
I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything, even evangelizing.
Thank you for working every Saturday.
Remember.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Thank you.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do. Scanning.
You want a massage? 'Cause my hands are free.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, you should be mean, dude. Dude, when it blue screens again, you're my guy.
Goodbye.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow!
Come on. You're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it!
Hey, Michael, hold on. I domed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. And what's your problem, you don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me, I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.